Here at the White House, life continues very much as usual. Pierre Salinger, however, was awakened at 6:30 by the Space Administration and a phone call, hurried to the White House, rather arrived at 6:30. The President...